Member Kane.
Here.
Member Jones.
Here.
Member Reader.
Here.
Member Littlewell.
Here.
Chairman Nagel.
Present.
Everybody's here.
And we have staff.
We have staff, we have president. Mr. Jamie.
And he's good, he has a vote.
Okay.
And you have somebody else too.
All right, Mr. Sino. All right, anyone have a disclosure of ex parte communications?
No, no.
Seeing none, add to approval of the minutes of the 2017, August 15th, Planning and Zoning and Appeals Board. Someone make a motion to approve.
I make a motion to approve. I second that one.
All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Passed unanimously, Kristen. New business, number four, public hearing case number 2017-26. Ordinance 2017-X6, changing the future land use designation of approximately 1.61 acres of property to Bunnell Agriculture.
Our applicant isn't here tonight, but we're excusing that given all of our circumstances that are going on. But Swain Strickland is the owner of this parcel as of...
What?
Swain Strickland.
That isn't what showed up in public records.
Marvin Swain Strickland.
Oh, I forgot, no, that was his middle name, I'm sorry. Okay, so I can know.
Marvin Strickland and his wife Carly. Carly, you know, his property. They want to change land use and zoning on this property. So we have two items that are containing, they should do a purely agenda together. Currently it is zoned agriculture, silviculture.
Bunnell.
Yes, Bunnell. It was all Bunnell.
It was Flagler County.
No, it's Bunnell land use.
Ah.
Flagler County zone.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Any comments from the board?
None.
Seeing none, I'll open it to public comment. Would anybody like to approach the comment? Seeing no one move, I will close public comment. I'm used to this. And we have the board for a motion.
I would like to make a motion that public hearing case number 2017-26, ordinance 2017 to be determined, change in the future land use designation of approximately 1.61 acres of property with Bunnell Agriculture.
I second that motion.
All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, same. Right, it passed unanimously. On to number five, public hearing case number 2017-27. Ordinance 2017-XX, changing the zoning designation of approximately 1.61 acres of property to the Bunnell Agriculture District.
This is a companion, it has a Flagler County zoning of agriculture. We want to change it to Bunnell Agriculture Rural.
Thank you, Kristen. Any comment from the board?
None.
Seeing none, I will open public comment. And seeing no one approach to comment, I will close public comment. And go back to the board for a motion.
I'd like to make a motion that publicly approve public hearing case number 2017-27. Ordinance 2017-XX to be determined. Changing the zoning designation of approximately 1.61 acres of property to Bunnell Agricultural District.
I second that one.
All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Passed unanimously. On to number six. Don't move. Public hearing case number 2017-28. Variance request to reduce the front setback to 14 feet and the corner side setback to 8 feet at 301 South Main Street. Applicants are present.
Applicants are present. Stay seated. There's a location map showing where they are. This is the concept sketch. We are on a small record. It is a 50 by 100 foot lot. It actually, they're back in two houses. When you look at it, yeah, that's not the rest of the house in their property. So they only own this one lot. They want to move their existing carport to the front yard. We're going to have the side setback at 8 feet, the front setback at 14 feet. Should not interfere with visibility triangle. People will still be able to see past the intersection.
Kristen, what should it be?
Should be 25 for the front and 20 for the side, but the house is already into the setback.
Okay. Any comment from the board?
Any questions to duplex, right?
So it's going from 25 to 8 on the front?
Deeded separately, duplex?
Yes, deeded separately, yes.
And the existing carport that's there, the metal structure is what they want to move, and they just want to move it forward. Okay. And you can't see through it, they're not putting it in, it's just a carport. Okay, fine.
Any others?
None.
All right. Closing comments, opening public comment, seeing no one approach. Closing public comment, reopening to the board for a moment.
What do we get? Any open objections, or any contact person?
No, no objections.
Any other standing by moving? 300 feet?
Correct.
Questions?
And you're in the paper.
Thank you. Can that reflect the air of the thing? Shows a little bit 300 feet, it's receiving no objections.
Thank you.
I move to approve public hearing case number 2017-28, variance request to reduce the front setback to 14 feet, requiring side setback to 8 feet at 301 South Main Street.
I second that one.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. All opposed, same sign. Seeing none, it is unanimous. Thank you. Welcome.
Appreciate it.
Should be record breaking.
7 minutes.
Old business, none. Set in public comment. If anybody in the public would like to come up and make a comment, they're encouraged to speak. However, you're limited to 3 minutes.
Thank you.
Welcome.
We're glad you came.
Made 3 minutes.
All right, number 8, board comment.
We'll be next month.
I had a question that I forgot.
There will not be a meeting in October. I had a conference, so no meeting in October.
Oh, no.
You get right.
Okay, so do I have a motion to adjourn?
I made a motion to adjourn this meeting.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Okay.
We're adjourned.
Adjourn.
Is the record?
6 minutes on that clock.
Yeah, we know what we have that, that vacuum key.
That was mid-lower Madison Bay.
That's before you, right?
Yes, it is. Yeah, they couldn't get through until they opened that up.
So the first thing get in there?
No.